One tiny houseboat in Olympia, Washington is not only painted green, but it is also the first houseboat to be certified by Built Green. The one-bedroom houseboat was built to be an affordable alternative to urban living, without developing more land. The 550-square-foot boat was built by Mike Auderer of Olympia Construction.